We're here once again then for some more Grand Prix action, where success and failure are separated by fractions of a second, where victories are rescued from the jaws of defeat. It's here that history is made, and we're just about ready to make a little more. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today, though, ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. Not one of the easiest days to go racing. It's damp, it's slippery, there's dark clouds as far as the eye can see. The rain is here then, and that's going to take away a lot of the grip, Anthony. With that then, let's run through the grid order. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Vettel, Felipe Massa, and Perez, Verstappen, Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, and Carlos Sainz, Ocon, Magnussen, Fernando Alonso, and Stroll, Kvyat, Palmer, Romain Grosjean, and Stoffel Vandoorne, Wehrlein, and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, don't try anything silly into one. It's gonna be crazy in there. Just do your best to stay out of trouble.
We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or